The rooms in this abandoned 1960 motel were completely destroyed and left something to be desired. Yet once we found our way into the office and attached residence of the innkeeper, that is when we began to really explore. Most things and personal items were just left abandoned here to rot. I enjoy trying to piece together the life that was left behind through the clues that still remain. Check out our full posts, decadesofdecay.com.